There we go. There we go. Just wanted confirmation that I'm live. Hey everybody, Coyne Op here. Welcome to part 7, this is, of Batman Arkham Asylum for PlayStation 3. At least my playthrough of Batman Arkham Asylum for PlayStation 3. We've got the formula for the antidote. And, we crafted a little bit before Poison Ivy destroyed the Batcave. Let's go stop her. But first, we need to get rid of the Titan waste product from Gotham sewers.
Me out of Blackgate to send me underground? There's gotta be easier to make a living.
Ba-boom! Another one bites the dust.
You heard the boss. Get over here, everyone, on me!
Everything stinks. I got grease all over me, and Batman's here. I know it.
Notice. You heard Joker! Joker's trying to stop someone!
name of corrosive goo. Is that too much to ask?
Looks like one of them's walking close to my explosive trap right here.
What's what?
Rough execution, but we got it.
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
He's here!
break his arm from a distance. Or leg or whatever. That was awesome. Good thing it caught that. Someone clipped that. If at all possible.
Every day I found the patients more distracting. Their insane mutterings and constant twitching disgusted me. There was only one way to cure this evil. Only one way to purify the city and ensure its future. I needed to prepare myself. I needed to be ready.
Then what?
Killed him upside down and beat the crap out of him. Guy was...
Did he pay up?
Spinning him on the track.
What? You let him get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot? When I found out he had no cash, I cut out his kidneys, his liver, a few other bits I don't know the name of, and sold him on the street. Some rich guy's probably walking around with him in him as we speak.
And people just buy stuff like that? Always a buyer out there, whatever you're selling.
Nice story. Got any others to get back to looking after this place?
Yeah, whatever. He asked, I told him.
Patient interview. Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc. Last night, the patient was pacified after a breakout attempt. Guard Aaron Cash is in hospital. Reports state that the patient attacked Cash and in the struggle, consumed his left hand. Cash is lucky to be alive. He lost a lot of blood.
Me too. I nearly choked on that bony hand of his.
That's disgusting. He could have died.
He's just food to me. And once I get a taste, I want the rest of the meal. You know what I mean.
Get him out of here. Now.
Set to, lady. I'll see you around. Tick, tock, tick, tock.
Hey, Fenris, thank you for the report.
Arago, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
That's pump 3 disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Sonic shock batarang. Allows this to detonate it once overthrown to overload the suicide.
Sweet.
Yes.
Someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
Okay, let's get out of here.
had a sudden pang of conscience. I sought counsel from my priest on the choices I had made. I asked him if it was a sin to kill in order to save a life. The holy man said all life was sacred, but a judgment would not be upon my soul if I acted to save another. I left the confessional with my soul uplifted, convinced more than ever I am doing a service not only to mankind, but to God as well.
No one will catch me. You know what? Let's do a nice clean break.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me now.
You found 75% of my challenges? This can't be right.
Here.
Thank you.
check on the visitor center. Multiples.
I once went to a psychiatrist. Doc, I said, every time I get into bed, I think there's somebody under it. I get under the bed, I think there's somebody on top of it. I was going crazy. So I cured myself.
I threw out the bed.
I cut the legs off my bed, and then the doctor slept fine ever since.
That's sick, but I like it. And after this, I'll head to Arkham East.
Trouble solving my challenges? Do you admit I am smarter than a bat?
There you are, you little son of a bitch.
What do you think I do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail. And we will become the most powerful force on the planet. for hurting my babies. When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Well, that's gratitude, isn't it? With presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck to you, Toots. I got an arm-sized dose of time.
You can bring the wine. I'll make the salad. It might be his best joke in this game. I love it.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting, Batman.
Game.
Shit.
Not have the range of motion it does in Arkham City. That's okay. Oh, you know what? It's probably on top. Yep. That's it for Arkham East. Arkham Island East.
Fiddle dit.
So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see. Kill Batman just makes me angrier!
Can we just agree I'm cleverer than you?
Such rich food for my babies.
They've done nothing to you!
They just released poisonous spores. Tried to kill me. They sure did do something to me.
Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting and you come to me. Come to me. Ivy's waiting. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens.
Didn't break any bones because they're civilians. They're otherwise innocent. Where'd that big-ass plant go?
It just morphed through the door? Let itself in?
You destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
Stronger than you, little man.
pressure.
Plans will tear you and your precious brother into flames. Feast on you for days.
I need help here, boys.
Oof, broke that guy's bones. Never mind, I'm able to guard.
To a more powerful force, Batman.
Evil bat.
Gotham will be mine.
Can you defeat a mind such as mine?
Alright, we're going to spend the next 30 minutes or so chipping away at the last few Riddler trophies and riddles.
Ah!
Right. Let's go get these riddles.
Are you up to the challenge?
details is the only dress code. Oh, I didn't see it.
A top hat and tails is the only dress code for this party in the north. It's the Enigma Show!
Hear that? Now Riddler's the only one on the radio. Second. Is that Penguin cell? Because if it is, holy crap, he's got an office in there.
I watched in silence as he brought in the woman. Her skin, now a venomous green. The wanton creature no longer looked like a human being, much less a woman. The Bible says, "Suffer not a witch to live." Yet he has once again delivered this female atrocity to our care. Once I have dealt with the monster, I think it will be time to see if green wood does, in fact, burn.
Funny, that's on April 1st.
Come on, Doc! We've got ourselves a bat to kill.
Doc's outputting. Say hello to your new and improved Harley Quinn!
Probably keep that around Arkham Intensive Treatment as like a case study and whatnot in what not to do. Oh, and now that I have all the upgrades, it's no longer counting experience points. Hell keeps making noise on, what is it, Discord? Certainly sounds like it. Tell you what I'm gonna do. Shut that off. There we go. Big old rat. Even I was shocked when I saw how Maxi Zeus was treated.
Challenge is too great for me.
Zeus, deranged gang leader, believes himself to be the avatar of the Greek god Zeus, the Olympian god Zeus. He would have made a nice guest appearance in any of the Arkham games. Probably be more fitting for one of the sequels, though. Even Arkham Origins.
Riddle me this.
Got a nice little humble cell here, Riddler. Thank you. that's it. I'm done here.
Sweet.
There's no...
Oh, man. I skipped another Riddler thing. Wanted to hear that one.
There's no...
Oh, damn it. You know what?
Can we just agree I'm cleverer than you?
No, that's not what I wanted. Whatever.
Diddle diddle, time for a riddle.
Okay, let's see. We got 37 riddles left. We can collect that next time. Okay. So, thank you everyone for tuning in. Fenris, thank you for the lurk support. And until next time, this is CoinOp signing off.